American Physical Therapy Association, Wikipedia article audio. The American Physical Therapy Association is the official member organization of the profession in the United States. American physical therapists formed their first professional association in 1921, called the American Women's Physical Therapeutic Association. Led by President Mary McMillan, an executive committee of elected officers governed the association, which included 274 charter members. In 1922, the association changed its name to the American Physiotherapy Association, and men were admitted. Membership grew to just under 1,000 in the late 1930s. History. Lobby work. With the advent of World War II and a nationwide polio epidemic during the 1940s and 1950s, physical therapists were in greater demand than ever before. The association's membership swelled to 8,000, and the number of physical therapy education programs across the U.S. increased from 16 to 39. During the mid-1940s, the association changed its name to the American Physical Therapy Association, hired a full-time staff, and opened its first national office in New York City. A House of Delegates representing chapter members was established to set APTA policies. The House elected a board of directors, previously the Executive Committee, to manage the association. In addition, sections were created to promote and develop specific objectives of the profession. Among the early sections were schools and self-employed. In the 1960s, APTA membership reached 15,000, and the number of education programs nationwide grew to 52. Now headquartered in Alexandria, Virginia, APTA represents more than 100,000 members throughout the United States. A national professional organization, APTA's goal is to foster advancements in physical therapy practice, research, and education. Currently, 242 institutions offer physical therapy education programs and 364 institutions offer physical therapist assistant education programs in the United States. These numbers will change significantly in the coming years to encompass 17 developing point programs and 18 developing PDA programs. The APTA advocates on behalf of the profession and for issues which impact the health and well-being of society, such as funding for health research, funding for an adequate healthcare workforce, and for healthcare reform to improve access to healthcare and ensure adequate funding for the provision of physical therapy. In 1976, the association launched an annual combined sections meeting that is attended by physical therapists from around the United States. Informally known as CSM, it is named the Combined Sections Meeting because all of the sections of the APTA come together to meet at this time. Combined Sections Meeting. Previous and future CSM meetings.